People ask, how do you get the name Goldenthroat? Well, in the 80s, I became a regular caller to the Joe Finan radio show on Akron's WNIR 100 FM. I would say, well, hello there, Joe, and blow his ears out. He replied, okay, Goldenthroat. Breaking the mold on most radio hosts, he was a very liberal, going against Morning Post conservative Howie Chizik. Finan was actually one of the top DJs in rock and roll history.